Welcome dear learners, I am Mr. Abhijit. Welcome to my channel Chemistry Learners. In this lecture, we are going to see types of lubricants. So, lubricant is nothing but the any chemical compound which when applied between two different surfaces which are moving surfaces or sliding surfaces, then that material can act as a or that material can reduces the friction. It's called as a lubricant. So there are different types of lubricants. In this lecture we are going to learn about the types of lubricants depending on their physical state. So we have solid lubricant, semi-solid lubricant and liquid lubricant. Let us see one by one. Solid lubricant, in which we are going to take example of graphite. Graphite is nothing but the black colored powder which is used as a lubricant or solid lubricant and which can be mixed with greases. So what are the uses or what are the characteristics of this graphite is that this graphite is used in regular atmosphere. So it cannot be used in vacuum condition. It is effective at temperature up to 450 degrees Celsius and it can withstand at much higher temperature peaks also. So what are the benefits of graphite? It has good lubrication in high humidity. It is having protection against fritting corrosion. At high temperature, it shows good stability and at low coefficient of friction under high loads. So, when there are different high loads are there, then such type of graphite lubricant is used. So next one is semi-solid lubricants, in which we are going to see the example of greases. So grease, we are regularly using this grease for greasing purpose for different machines and pulleys. So greases are generally consist of soap emulsified with mineral or vegetable oil. So these greases are applied to mechanism where lubricating oil would not stay in position. If suppose we are using lubricating oil, that is liquid lubricant, at that time what happens? That liquid lubricant get removed with the help of sudden jerk or with the effect of high speed or load. At that time these greases are very useful at that particular position. Then these greases are also act as sealants. Grease lubricated bearings have high viscosity because of their frictional characteristics. In greases we have seen petroleum jellies such as Vaseline is generally classified as a grease. So if you see the example or the applications of greases that can be used in bearings also. Liquid lubricants, in which we are going to see the example of oils. So different oils are used as a liquid lubricant. So they are having different classifications depending on their ingredients. So they are vegetable oils and animal oils. So these are most commonly used lubricants. They are quite oily and absorbed by all the metallic surfaces. They decompose at high temperature under oxidation and undergo oxidation easily. They form gummy and acidic hydrolyzed product. Second one, that is mineral oils from petroleum. So with the help of petroleum fractions, these mineral oils are obtained. This can be used as an engine oil brake oil, or you can say the lubricants between the brakes and different chains, etc. So these lubricants are obtained by fractional distillation of petroleum products. The shorter chain oils have lower viscosity than the longer chain hydrocarbons. Shorter chain hydrocarbons are widely used as lubricants because they possess good stability. And last one, that is blended oil, or you can say dope oil, or it is also called as compound oil. Blended oil means there is a mixture of two or more different oils. So these are obtained by the mixing or doping of two or more lubricants together. So in this lecture you have seen the different types of lubricants, that is solid, liquid and semi-solid lubricants. So thank you.